sushi department. One box is about $4, $5, $7. So the small one is $5. The big one is $10. Also $10, and also $10. And now we go to the meat department. A big variety of meat here. So 1 kilogram is about $10. So 1 pound is $5. Почем? $3, $4. Нет, за эту.
Да, 200 рублей.
$3.50, guys, for such meat. О, что-то вкусненькое дает. That is all cheese, guys. From cheap to very, very expensive. The average price is about $10 for 1 kilogram. But also here behind the glass window, very expensive kinds of cheese. All these prices are for 100 grams. That is just not to frighten the customers with the price of 1 kilogram. Because 1 kilogram will be about 2,000 rubles. That is pretty much about $30. So not to frighten the customers as they write the prices in grams. So for 100 grams. Cheese plates. This one is $5. Сырная нарезка. But here all the prices for 1 kilogram. That is not expensive. Not expensive with the comparison of the Swiss cheese. This one is the cheapest, $4, 1 kilogram. So guys, the price of cheese is from $4 up to $30, $35 per kilogram. So guys, we came to fruit and vegetable department. As you may see, it's pretty big here. The prices are also pretty big. So watermelons today for 15 rubles. That is 25 cents. Melon is more expensive, 45 rubles, and this one 60 rubles. So approximately $1 per kilogram. Alex has a special system how to choose a good watermelon. Alex says this one is must be a good one.
Ну не good, они все плюс минус не маленькое пятно должно быть большое желтое.
Alex says the spot must be big, but here it is small.
120 рублей, 8 килограмм.
$2 for this watermelon. He here is a different system. Smells like money, yeah?
Oh, hello!
Hello! Alex says a good melon must smell wonderful. So it's not ready, not ripe. So guys, we do not take melon. Alex says they are not good. Oreo, $1.50 for this box. That is, guys, the special machine to check the prices. Alex, show how it works. Покажи, как работает. So, 100 rubles. Let's check the price on something else. Еще ничего не проверим. Bread department. Buns. 50 cents for one bag. Here, 5 buns. Those are cakes. The average price is about $10 for one cake. The most expensive brand here in Moscow region and in Moscow, Upaluchi. For a small cake, $10. Upaluchi, Kievsky cake. The price is $10 for a small cake. Here is 1 pound, 500 grams. And the big one, 1 kilogram or 2 pounds, the price is about $20. This one is a little bit more expensive, but it is 2.5 kilogram, so 3 pounds. Sweets, chocolates, here a big variety. We must go fast because I can't resist taking a chocolate. So that is tea and coffee department. Here's the price for 100 grams, but usually the price is for one packet. So eggs here are sold in the number of 10. In Russian that is десяток, 10 eggs. And also you may find big packs. Here are 20 eggs and 30 eggs.